daytime, it may be a bit hard to see. You'll notice this with the other trees.
He's not saying anything about timing.
Two is right here, but this one here is located also in Battery Park, not too far away. All of the Christmas trees are close together, which is really good. But here it is right there. Just shoot it. As long as you shoot the star, honestly, don't worry for slashing. Just as long as you shoot the star, you're good to go. Once again, it's going to be really hard to see if it's actually flashing in the daytime. For a minute, I thought this one wasn't flashing, but it was. So yeah, onto the third tree. Now, the third tree is located right next to the Trinity Church, so you can use this as a fast travel point to get there really, really quick. Once again, tree will just be outside. Shoot the star.
Well, obviously, his fast travel works better than the rest of ours. Yeah, it's the one that's down by the. It's in the fountain, where the open world boss is.
Oh, yeah.
Call coming in.
Give up, asshole!
No, that was useless. Alright, let's do this. See if we can. Oh, I gotta set the damn thing up. I gotta set it. This is Alps, so there's no reason to even look at loot. It's just run through and jam it up.
The ramp to the parking garage looks like your best way in.
True Sun's munitions detected.
To figure out what they're doing here. See if you can find any intel on their operation. Seems like these guys are salvaging and repurposing anything they can from this place. They're crafty bastards, I'll give them that. Tag anything useful and I'll send in a recovery team later.
And blow the shit out of anything too dangerous.
Agent down.
I was the one that set everything alight.
Whilst I was fucking standing there. Yeah, that was a bit stupid.
It happens.
Setting up perp. Yep, that's a kill.
What? Fucking exactly the same guy.
You're not going anywhere.
Truzan's reinforcements incoming.
Keep moving. We need to clear the next hall.
When you're done fucking things up there,
keep moving. You still got two halls to clear.
I wonder if you can do it with these ones. Oh, you can get these ones moving.
Hang on, isn't this the same bit? Don't we come back down here?
No, these are different from the ones that I was looking at before. So you kind of get it swinging, and you, as it goes back, you shoot it so that it goes further. See, I got that one swinging.
That was really cool.
I mean, it's completely useless to be able to do, but it's funny. Hang on, I'm gonna go on this side so I can shoot it going the other way. You shoot it that way. Going up through the ceiling now.
Yeah.
It's so stupid.
Is proper going out the ceiling as well.
Come over here and look at it from this side.
A clan member has joined your team.
That is fucking hilarious. Look at that.
Hang on, I want to see what it looks like from up here. This might be funny. Dude, you had to come up here and look at it.
Oh wow, that's fucked up shit, yeah. Okay, where you at, bro? You gotta come and see what we did.
This is hilarious. Your cave, look up. Kind of ridiculous, but the ridiculous things are fun. I can get this one going sideways. Right through the wall.
Slow down. They're actually going through each other. They should clunk. That'd be even tougher.
Yeah, if you can get them to crash.
Yeah.
Yeah, the other one is slowing down, isn't it? That's ridiculous. I suppose technically we could jump out of this because we're just doing this for that dumb stuff. Just wanted to see if it would actually work. It's hilarious when they actually go through each other here.
Yeah. I know, they're just skimming above each other now.
No, they go through each other there.
Oh yeah, just. It was properly going through before. Now it's going through the top of it. Have you in the chat room?